Eddie from Vita Gardens here, and we're just finished the complete week of building gardens, building keyhole gardens in Rwanda. And what I wanted to show you was a success story here. And this is a garden that we built a few years ago. We didn't build it, but the team here that is on the ground built it. And this one looks really good. And I'm gonna invite Teo, who is the organic man that we've worked with since 2015. And he's going to, Teo.
Yeah, thank you, Harry, man.
Hey.
Yeah.
He's gonna tell us what's going on in the garden and maybe how the family has improved with the keyhole garden that we built.
Hello guys, thank you. So, this is what we are growing. We are growing varieties of vegetables. We have spinach here. We have kale. You can see it has gone long because we have been harvesting. We have some beets here. And all of them, they are so nutritious. This is one of the families which has been successful for this program of keyhole garden. You are seeing we are in dry season, but her garden is still doing well. So this is really impacting. The kids are no longer getting sick.
Can you tell us why a keyhole garden is so good compared to just a normal bed that's dug into the ground?
Yeah, great. That's a good question. So this keyhole garden, first, the material that we use to weed it is helping to hold the moisture in the soil. Again, this keyhole garden, when we water a keyhole garden, because it's deep and the soil is healthy, it can hold water for long. But when just we plant it on the ground, the vegetables will get dry quickly. Another thing, this one is giving more production than just planting on the ground, like 4 to 5 times, because the roots go deep. So this keyhole garden is more important. Also, it helps to hold water, it helps to give more production, and even it is easy to maintain. In the middle, we have a compost where we can pull some leaves and then put.
So the kitchen scraps, they walk into the keyhole and they deposit it into the center basket.
Yeah, yeah.
And that composts and feeds the garden, right?
Yes, when they get the compost, they can spread the nutrients.
Okay. Thank you.
Welcome, sir.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, love you.
Love you too, buddy.
Hello.